$2,400,000 were allocated by the Government of Belgium for technology projects to support the United Nations World Food Programme, including a project to collect payments for refugees. In 2017, a pilot payment on blockchain was made in order to increase the efficiency and transparency of money transfers of Syrians living in refugee camps in Jordan. This year, Belgian government will expand blockchain research for unmanned aerial vehicles, which they intend to use during disasters to collect topographic data and analyze damage.